with the times. And lately on, I've been seeing our people throwing love away and losing their minds.
Maybe it's me that's crazy, but I can't understand why all these lovers care, parting is harder when good love is so hard to come back.
So what's the glory in leaving? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever for? And I see love hungry people trying their best to survive when right there in their hands is a dying romance, and they're not even trying to keep it alive.
So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me, what's forever for?
So what's the glory?